Good morning. How y'all doing? Let's speed it up. Get on the level. But this will be 8 loads. That's what, 7? Oh, we're not worshiping Osiris, so we're not expecting a flood, but then again, we're not building on floodplains. And with all, by the way, with all this water, you would think that I could do clay. I don't want to have to import clay for a while. Patron God is expected to have like an extra shrines, extra stuff. But the gods are equal in an area. They say if they're not equal, they're good. So we got them. Let's go here. 2, 3, 4. I wish you could park some partial things so you can keep trading. You know what I mean? Or pyramid. How many loads we got? 39 loads. Now all we need is one of the guys to do me a speed up. That way my pyramid gets done fast, because that's all I'm waiting on, really. Weaver. Oh, let's go to site of the debt. Build a firehouse. I'm trying to do this with my left hand. Possible. Dispatch request. And go back over here. Over zero. What is going on over here? We got beer, we got pottery. Back. I must have lost pottery. Where's it going to go? Where can I stick a tax office? Let's get rid of the papyrus maker. It's close now. Yeah, these are the riches, so we'll have another source of income. Whoops. I should've did it too fast. Next. Subscribe. Let's actually do this. Education. Put that there. Get rid of there. Come on, move. Two. There we go. Yeah, that's all of the educators. There we go. Leave it back. There goes one, two loads, and he's already going up there with the carpentry. These two loads complete that. That'll give me 36 loads. Just under 12 minutes. I would love to get a pyramid speed up as soon as they finish that. Festival. A new festival for Bast. I did a map called Atlantis. It was a series of square islands, and three temple complex. You had to build three temple complexes. And in and out was like on this corner of the map was just a little corner where you can build stuff. So you had to travel everywhere. This road takes 8 loads. It'll be 28 loads after that level's finished. Come on. What's our unemployment like? Let's do them each another temple. Temple. Let's find us a place to build these. Unemployed, perfect. And I see it takes like a little while. Not really, come on, bro. Let's go ahead and send a gift. Modest gift. 100%. Now, if you can keep an eye on it, you can change. Okay, this is the month I would, and June, I would change it back to nothing. So, it's possible, especially once you get a city that's going really good, get 1,000 credits a year. Because, see, you can go up to a Pharaoh salary of 100 credits a year. And then drop down to zero to, in June and December, and do it. And as I usually end up giving credits to the city a lot of times, early mission. Yeah. Let's do the overlay. What are they waiting on? I got the scribal school closer. He's probably waiting on... Okay, this is a process. Overlay. Education. Scribal school. How far does he go? Yes. Yes. Movement is good. Overlay. Administration, tax income. It's January. Oops. So this is a commoner. They're waiting on the next one to pass. Put that back. Make sure my dance school is rebuilding. Oops, I go for that. Yeah, they're fine. I forgot how to rotate this, these maps. I know there's a way. Oh, up here. Five loads. Come on. Right, you got five, you're happy. Atah, you got one. You just gave me a... Alright, so speed things up a couple times. That 83% finished. Wow, got a lot of credits. I wonder if you could get 100,000. Hey, somebody bounced. That's for a new festival. Dispatch a new, have a new festival. This one's here at 88 specific, one load, 21 loads. Here he goes. Oof. Holding fast. Fast. Our guns are coming to the festival. My reputation throughout the kingdom, what, I'm 100 and something. Oh, new festival. Fast. I'm in festival. Two loads. Five more layers, I think. Boy, somebody must have bounced. That's the second time like let's slow things down. Go check everything out. Housing. Check these houses over here. They're fine. Somebody must have bounced. That's the purpose. We have to keep eye on it. Let's go ahead and finish. Keep doing the festivals. We're gonna finish this off. Three more levels. About the gold mine, we'll slow it down and we'll deliver the goods. Three loads. Coming first load. Two loads. Okay. Yes, slow things down. Okay. A new festival. What's our unemployment like? Go ahead and send these. this timer. Let's speed things back up just a little bit. More efficient next. I'm not sure, it might be maybe. If I could have had, I could have made this a lot easier if I could have had it, raw materials clean. Because, wow. Don't die. Good. And this, like I said, I was going to do. So maybe I'll come off of here. As to the housing block. 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Put a water supply and a bazaar and go here, here, and firehouse. Architect's post. It's on the edge. So put here. Beautification gardens. I like Pharaoh's gardens a lot better than Caesar 3's. Plaza. There we go. They won't have any entertainment, but let's speed up. Let's see. Okay, I've done dispatched everything. Oh. There goes the wood. Finished. Okay, I didn't even notice I wasn't finished with wood. Proceed.
The feat you have accomplished is unmatched. With your wisdom, a massive pyramid unlike anything that has been seen before stretches toward the sky and guarantees immortality to our beloved Pharaoh.
Well, good night, have fun, remember, keep on gaming.